Thank you for tuning in to a News You Can Use podcast. This is the 22nd episode. My name is Frenchier. I am your host. Do follow us on all our social media platforms, B and Us LLC, on Instagram at Frenchier, FrenchAire. B and Us LLC on Facebook, Twitter, Miss Frenchie 06, MSFRENCHY 06. Do shop with us on our websites, BEANDUSLLC.com. That's BEANDUSLLC.com. And shop with us with Frenchie's Wonders Healthy Place Botanicals. Today we will listen to Dr. Kelly discuss the CBD and CBD oils and why our body needs that or may need it for health and wellness. That is one of my businesses, Frenchie's Wonders Healthy Place Botanicals. You can get your own store. Just call me or email me, MelchizedekLLC@gmail.com, MelchizedekLLC@gmail.com. We will also hear from Dr. Umar Johnson today on church politics, interracial marriages, and parenting. Thank you, Dr. Umar. And we'll hear from John Lee Dumas with the Daily Refresh. She'll explain why we take deep breaths for rejuvenation, renewal of our bodies. Thank you so much for 600 plays of a News You Can Use podcast. Do continue to download and listen to the previous episodes. Download the free Anchor app to leave me voice messages and to support the podcast. You can click the purple support this podcast button on the Anchor app to contribute monthly. Your monthly contributions are needed to sustain future episodes of a News and Use podcast and for leveling up. Thank you so much. Follow, subscribe, like, write reviews, rank the podcast so that more people can continue to listen. Sponsor an episode, message us on Instagram or Facebook so that you can market your businesses. Thank you. The quote of the day is, no black woman writer in this culture can write, in quotes, too much, out quotes. Indeed, no woman writer can write, in quotes, too much, out quotes. No woman has ever written enough, quoted by bell hooks. No black woman writer in this culture can write, in quotes, too much, out quotes. Indeed, no woman writer can write, in quotes, too much, out quotes. No woman has ever written enough, bell hooks. That comes from the Arts Today e-zine. Go check it out online. Thank you. This is the March 29th, 2019 episode of the Daily Refresh.
Hello, JLD here, and welcome to the Daily Refresh, where I'll share a quote to inspire the mind, gratitude to warm the soul, and guided breathing to energize the body. And remember, when you begin your day with the Daily Refresh, you're setting the stage for massive success. In today's quote is from Mark Kane. The first step toward success is taken when you refuse to be a captive of the environment in which you first find yourself. We all find ourselves in environments that are not ideal, that are not perfect at the beginning of our lives or at some point in our lives. Don't be a captive to your environment. I love the phrase, we all have choices. And you listening to me right now, you have a choice. Where is it you want to go? What is it you want to do? Make it happen. And something you need to be grateful for today, how about brunch? Brunch is awesome. That means you probably slept in through breakfast. It's not quite lunch, but you're really hungry because you haven't ate yet. Brunch is awesome. Now take a few seconds and think of something unique in your life that you're grateful for. It will warm your soul. And now it's time for guided breathing. We're going to follow the ancient practice of Samavriti, which means equal breathing. This will reduce stress, increase focus, elevate your mood, and energize your body. So grab a seat and remember all breathing is through the nose, and we'll be breathing in for a count of four, out for a count of four, a total of five times, which will fully circulate amazing oxygen into your body. We'll begin in 3, 2, 1. Inhale through the nose. 2, 3, 4. Exhale through the nose. 2, 3, 4. Inhale. 2, 3, 4. Exhale. 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 2, 3, 4. Relax. All five cycles are now complete. Your body is now fully energized with the life-giving power of oxygen. And congratulations, you've completed the Daily Refresh. And if you're not already, subscribe to the Daily Refresh on your favorite podcast app, and a new episode will be delivered every day. And if you're not listening to the Daily Refresh on Alexa, you can visit thedailyrefresh.com and watch my guided tutorial to make the Daily Refresh your flash briefing. So with a simple voice command, you'll be on your way to daily vitality. Lastly, you can leave me a message at thedailyrefresh.com of what you are grateful for, and I might just feature it in an upcoming episode. Now go conquer your day, and I'll see you tomorrow.
Check this out.
Yo, them beats is popping. Check this out. St. Louis' very own hit record release. Love song.
Love song. Love song.
By JCD, rap artist.
Are you gonna die? I've seen the murder.
Yeah, he's fat.
And now let me tell you,
check this out.
If they ain't playing, I ain't staying. If they ain't spinning, I ain't.
From MIDT Records, DMV Productions. Pick it up.
Football workouts, 10 to 12 at Deadwood Rec Centers, first grade through fifth grade, boys or girls, welcome them all.
What is your name?
I'm Coach Ron, the North County Mustang.
How do we get in contact with you?
Facebook, Ronald Jordan.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Keep doing the great work.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome back to a News You Can Use podcast. Powered by BNS LLC. Sponsored by Reach, Rendering, Encouragement, and Capturing Hearts. Kim Mosby Summers. And Frenchie's Wonders Healthy Place Botanicals. Govern yourselves accordingly to these announcements. Your host, Frenchier, will be presenting at the Financial Education Fair, April 3rd, from 11 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. at City Hall, Rotunda, 1200 Market Street, St. Louis, Missouri. The Financial Education Fair taking place April 17th, 2019, from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. at Slate, 1520 Market Street. The Financial Education Fair taking place at April 26th from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. at Better Family Life, 5415 Page. Do find all Money Smart Month events on the Money Smart Month website for St. Louis or whatever your state is. Just go Google Money Smart Month. That takes place in April. Kylar.io. That's spelled KYLAR.io. That's actually the website. Introducing Blockchain for Teens free workshop taking place April 13th, 2019 at Flow Valley for ages 13 through 18 years old. Register today because it is first come, first serve. You snooze, you lose. On eventbrite.com. What students will learn: intro to blockchain, intro to cryptocurrency, initial coin offerings, cash, credit versus crypto, government regulations, legal form, life insurance and beneficiaries, taxes, wallets, centralization versus decentralization. Kylar.io Blockchain Conference 2019 takes place in July. Go ahead and register for that as well. That's the Youth Entrepreneur Blockchain Conference taking place in July 2019. That's also on Eventbrite, or go to the website Kylar.io. KYLAR.io. Thank you. And see you at the unveiling, the subsequent unveiling of the Marvin Gaye Forever Stamp in Grandel Square, April 3rd. Stay tuned for more pop-up shops where you can actually purchase Black books and cultural books and financial books, children's books, all kinds of books, shea butter, art, clothing, Canaris, with Amber Bookstore LLC. Go to www.amberbookstores.com. You can also shop your books there as well. Thank you so much. Also, go to beanduslc.com. That's B as in beautiful, E as in everything, A as in apple, N as in nice, D as in deliver, U as in universal, S as in superstar, L as in light, L as in love, C as in Charlie.com. That's beanduslc.com. Thank you. Plastic Niggas by JCD.
These niggas be faking it. video. 355 on the box. We represent it like a motherfucker. Throwing that STL at every motherfucker. The dog pound. Introduced to the nation. Situation broke. Manager rolling. Concept stolen. Guess they took it to death row. Cause all my homies was like Jay. When you niggas get with Dre. 4 months later, we got the chronic. And nothing but a G thing. You blew up something atomic. Still everyone knew where the true pound was coming from. Same city that the niggas was running from. Come 93, I fell from out the mix. Told my company that they could suck my dick. Got a gang of cane. Hit the lab, start slanging. Came to a conclusion from a state of confusion. We losing ballers in the shuffle. The muscle, the bosses. Fucked up day at the office. But now I'm back in your cock with my nigga Coral BG. M-I-D-T, nigga.
Originality is a must.
I get flipping like Chris Tucker and Friday the Flyway. Chronic and my mama say she hate the way that my eyes stay. Every day, all day, I write tight literature. Capitalistic, never hardly ever giving a fuck. What? Some of my lifelong homies then turn hophead. Try to jack, but they got lead instead of being real with it. 211 on they dog and expect a nigga to live with it. And all you wanna be G's, be snitching like hoes and got your chest out. Selling your sets out. A new alliance with white folks.
More to hemp oil than just the CBD, but the CBD in this research paper talks about relieving pain and reducing the incidence of seizures. And you know, you might have watched that documentary. In fact, Dr. Sanjay Gupta did three documentaries, Weed 1, Weed 2, and Weed 3. And back in the day, he was kind of, before he did the research, he was kind of poo-pooing it and didn't think it had any efficacy, and just everybody just wanted to get high. And then in these documentaries, he kind of retracted that and he said, I'm so sorry. I apologize. I didn't do my due diligence. And now he's been a spokesperson in working with a lot of medically fragile children with all these seizures. So that's one of the things he discovered. The incidence of seizures can be helped with CBD, and it's antibacterial, and it normalizes blood sugar, and it can stop nausea, especially with patients with cancer, and they're going through the chemo, and they have so much nausea, it can help with that. It fights tumors, it calms stress and anxiety, and relieves skin conditions. Well, that's the CBD, and I just read a whole bunch of things from Dr. Selman's book, so you can kind of take a look at some of that research. And then there's the CBN, that's cannabinol, and that promotes restful sleep and bone density, enhances bone density. And a lot of folks, you know, in their 50s, 60s and beyond, they're losing some bone density. So that's helpful. And it can also stop convulsions. The CBG, which is cannabigerol, relieves pain, and it's an antifungal, it's an antibacterial, and it fights cancer. And similarly, CBC, which is cannabichromene, is anti-inflammatory, antifungal, antibacterial, and it also can fight cancer. So these are just a few of the other substances that you can find in the hemp oil. So basically, this CBD revolution, as we're starting to call it, has emerged as, you know, a so-called cure-all or a panacea to many health challenges, from the Ritalin generation to the Viagra generation to the Prozac epidemic to the post-war post-traumatic stress challenges to so much of what's happening now with severe anxiety that experiences by so many millennials. You know, they're worried about, they have anxiety about terrorism and student loans and bullying and the political aspect of this country and the world and climate change. And basically this growing addiction that is being reported in the news regarding cell phones, and that's plaguing this kind of wired out generation that we see right now. And because everybody's on their cell phone and everyone's might have a trauma or a drama, and you stick it on the cell phone and you put it on Twitter, and it just escalates all the anxiety of these young people. And even to the baby boomer generation, we're all seeking, you know, solutions to our aches and pains and, you know, to our overall health and our memory and our vision issues. And we want to age gracefully. We want to look younger. We want to feel good. We want to live longer. So as a result, people are really starting to learn about this system that was discovered in 1992 called the body's endocannabinoid system. And we'll just call it ECS for short. And people are now kind of seeking to discover and learn more about this research that indicates how the CBD interacts with this system. And as I explained last week, endo is an abbreviation for endogenous. And all that means, it's a big medical term, that means that these cannabinoids are actually created in our bodies. The system kind of mediates all of the other systems in the body. And, you know, we talk about what it mediates. It literally mediates the brain and the liver and the heart and the spleen and the lymph cells, the blood vessels, the nervous system, the fat and adiposity, the lungs, the bones, the kidneys, the muscles, the blood cells, the immune system, the digestive system, and the endocrine glands. All of these systems, you know, were known for ancient times. People knew about all these systems, but it wasn't until this 1992 that this endocannabinoid system was discovered. And this system regulates things like pain and appetite and sensation and inflammation and our temperature, you know, thermoregulation, and the pressure in our eyes, ocular pressure. It regulates mood and energy and metabolism and stress response and muscle control and motivation and reward. So this is a very important system. And basically, it also includes, we talked about this last time, I'm going to go into a little more detail. It includes the cannabinoid receptors, and they're called the CB1 and the CB2 receptors. And this is where the cannabinoids attach to these receptors and can help mediate all these things and regulate all these things we just talked about. And basically, the CB1 and CB2 are so named because of the way they are involved with perception of pain, with neurological factors, and all other physical health concerns as well. These compounds from cannabinoids react with these receptors, and they're found on the surface of the cells. So both these, CB1 and CB2, are expressed in the hippocampus, and this is a part of the brain that's associated with memory and emotion. But each also has its own areas of expertise. So broadly speaking, you can think of CB1 as involved in the cognitive responses like fear and memory, while CB2 is more aligned with the immune system, the peripheral structures, and the digestion. And in extremely kind of a simplified way, you can think of the CB1 receptor as the mind receptor and the CB2 as the body receptor. And it's interesting because we talked about this last time. Most people don't know this, but we have more cannabinoid receptors in our brain, and these are the CB1 receptors, than we have neurotransmitters in our brain. So you can figure God put those receptors in there for a reason. And we do have endogenous cannabinoids, like I said, we do have these chemicals that are already created in our body, but they're often not enough when we're subjected to a lot of stress and toxins and aging, and, you know, we have other things going on in our body. So to be able to supplement these cannabinoids, we want to have the phytocannabinoids. These are the ones from plants, which we're talking about tonight, the ones from the hemp plant in particular. So, you know, basically this whole system reacts and with the CBD in a regulation of homeostasis, and that's what it's all about. It helps the body to achieve kind of a natural state of balance, and that's what we're looking for. And basically, if this system, this endocannabinoid system, is challenged or it's out of balance, here's some of the things that happen. It can increase this whole disease risk and can leave you more at risk for things like epilepsy and brain tumors and multiple sclerosis and diabetes, even, you know, prostate cancer and rheumatoid arthritis, things like anxiety and migraines and irritable bowel syndrome and different digestive disorders, also cancer and osteoarthritis and dermatitis and skin conditions. So it's really important to begin to keep this endocannabinoid system in balance, and it's very important. And with our products that contain this CBD, we're going to be able to give it some extra support. So basically, let me just kind of summarize this endocannabinoid system and how it works. Basically, this system provides its own cannabinoids, like I said, when the system is working optimally. But then when we have periods of mental or physical stress, this system is activated. And the endocannabinoids are basically, they surge to where they are needed the most, and they kind of fit into these little receptor sites, the CB1 and CB2. And then they send signals to the surrounding tissues and to the brain, and they help to stop anxiety and inflammation and tumors and so forth. And then your body tries to maintain a balance of these cannabinoids, and they only use them when necessary. However, the health challenges can begin to deplete your natural supply. That's what we were talking about, why we need to add some CBD to our diet. And basically, when we nourish this system, it's critical. If you have any kind of concerns with your daily energy or your stress or your pain level or other serious health conditions. So basically, one of the ways to activate and nourish this system is literally by adding some of the CBD daily servings of it to our diet. So this is important when you're starting to think of what we can do to begin to help these systems. So let's talk about the forms of CBD. So it comes in many different forms. It'll come in the liquid forms, you know, like the CBD oil where you have the little droppers, and a lot of our products come in that way. There are tinctures that you put sublingual in. There are oils that come really thick like a black paste. And there are sprays, and there are salves, and there are edibles, and there's gum and candy. and there's capsules and there's vaporizers. So all of these different forms you'll see online and you'll see available, some of which we have in Healthy Place Botanicals and Healthy Place Hemp. But regardless of which form of CBD that you're drawn to, there's a few things that we want to keep in mind. Using CBD from the whole plant, derived from the whole plant, is preferable because this whole plant utilizes and keeps intact all the cannabinoids, but also the sugars and enzymes and proteins and these rich terpenes and the flavonoids and the fatty acids and all the other phytonutrients to form what we call a synergistic effect, which collectively enhances the therapeutic effects of the CBD. So you want to really get that whole plant, and that's what we provide. And also, the second thing to keep in mind, there are a lot of companies now are understanding this nanotechnology and becoming kind of a bit of a buzzword in today's science, where these particles of any substance are kind of broken down into little tiny particles that allow them to travel more quickly and effectively into the bloodstream, and therefore more rapidly and efficiently being absorbed into the cells. So anytime a product is nano-enhanced, like some of our products, it becomes more bioavailable, and it can begin to enhance its absorption. And that's one of the things we're looking for. So when you're comparing our products to others that are available, and not all CBD is created equal by any means, what brings us kind of a part of many other sources is that we are the whole plant. All of our products are certified organic. Our hemp is sourced from an organic 100-year-old farm in Europe. And, you know, in Europe, there's no toxic chemicals allowed and pesticides and herbicides, and they're not altered in any way. Whereas in this country, sometimes that's not the case. We use quality ingredients and no, you know, GMOs and so forth. We're pesticide-free. We don't have any toxic tag-alongs. We don't have any artificial additives. And RCB is third-party tested for purity. Not every company will give you and have available to you the analysis sheet that lets you know, does this have some chemicals in it, and or is it pure and good for the human body? Ours has no psychoactive effect, and it's legal in all 50 states. And it retains all these synergistic effects that are so necessary for our bodies. So that's important. So when you're out there sourcing things and looking at things, be sure to compare. So you're comparing apples and apples, and do your due diligence. Start to dig and try to figure out what's the best of the best of what we have to offer. And on the last call, we talked a little more in detail about the history of cannabis.
Thank you so much to our sponsors. That's Dr. Kelly on the weekly Thursday night Healthy Place Botanicals information educational call. Thank you to our sponsors, Frenchie's Wonders, Healthy Place Botanicals. So 8 p.m. Central Standard Time is that call. You can listen to it. It's 7. The number is 774-220-2200 to connect on the call every Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central Standard Time. That's Healthy Place Botanicals. Then reach back to me after you make that call if you want to dive into the opportunity with Healthy Place Botanicals. See you there. Coolio featuring 40 Thieves.
Now little Timmy got his diploma and little Timmy got life, and Tamika around the corner just took her first. homies had lost the fight. The other homie shot the other homie and ran off with his money. And when the other homies heard about it, they thought that it was funny. But who's the dummy? Cause now you done lost the hustler. A down ass brother done been replaced by a buster. And though I got love for you, I know I can't trust you. Cause my crew is rolling hammers and your crew is rolling duckers. And just because of that, you act like you don't like a brother no more. I guess that's just the way it go. I ain't trying to preach. I believe I can reach, but your mind ain't prepared. I'll see you when you get there. Situation so twisted, everybody getting lifted. I'm just trying to take care of my kids and handle my business. Cause it's way too serious, so you gotta pay close attention. So you don't get caught slipping when they come to do all the getting. Life is a big game, so you gotta play it with a big heart. Some of us gotta run a little faster, cause we gotta lay the score. But I'll be a fool to surrender when I know I can be a contender. If everybody's a sinner, then everybody can be a winner. No matter your rag color, deep down we all brothers. And regardless of the time, somebody up there still love us. I'm a snuffle and struggle until I'm breathless and weak. I done strived my whole life to make it to the mountain peak. Always keep reaching, sure to grab on to something. I'll be there when you get there, waiting with the sounds bumping.
Feed and paper and so forth, so has many, many benefits. But basically, when you look at the history from, you know, 2900 BC, from these ancient times of the Egyptians and the Chinese and other cultures that were using hemp for food and medicine and paper and textiles, and it was part of the pharmacopoeia in the early days of the United States, and so it was used for making formulations to help all types of ailments, and even the Bible in Exodus references it as the holy anointing oil. And then our founding forefathers all were hemp farmers because they knew the benefits of that. And all of this was just thriving and thriving until about 1937. And that's when the passage of the Marijuana Tax Act came out, and it banned hemp in the U.S. So that was kind of a rude awakening. So there's lots of wonderful sources where you can kind of look that up a bit and study the history if you're interested in that. And then, of course, most of us remember the farm tax, or the farm bill, excuse me, signed by President Obama in 2014. That shifted the energy, and it made hemp derived from CBD legal in the U.S. So that was a huge boon to this industry. And it's interesting that I just read an article called Disaster for Big Pharma, as 50% of people report quitting pills for CBD. And they had a recent survey conducted by the Cannabis Market Research from the Brightfield Group and HelloMD. And it said nearly half of the CBD users are giving up prescription drugs and over-the-counter medications in favor of the non-psychoactive substance. And they quoted another survey that summarized 66% of CBD users indicated that CBD products are either more effective or much more effective in relieving their medical conditions than are over-the-counter products, the OTCs. And it further stated that approximately 52% of this consumer group indicated that their CBD products are either more effective or much more effective in relieving medical conditions than are prescription medications. And I thought that was interesting. And then it talked about another survey of cannabis users conducted by researchers from UC Berkeley and Kent State University found that 97% of the sample that they tested strongly agreed that they are able to decrease the amount of opiates they consume when they also use cannabis. And 81% strongly agreed that taking cannabis by itself, this is pretty interesting, was more effective at treating their conditions than taking cannabis with opioids. Now that's huge because it's if you're, you know, alive and well today in this country, you have heard all of the TV shows and so forth, and you've heard the studies about the opioid crisis. And if we have something that could help that, that's huge. That's absolutely huge. So we also are talking about now the future of the hemp business and the hemp revolution, if you want to call it. And the Hemp Business Journal reports in the U.S. Hemp industry, it produced over $820 million in revenues in 2017 and over $1 billion in 2018, with an expected 14% compound annual growth rate in 2022. And then they predict that revenues to reach $10.6 billion in 2025. So if you don't think we are at the right place at the right time on the forefront of this industry that is huge right now, then think again. You absolutely have a most amazing opportunity to share this with the world and to help make a difference in the world. So I'm just going to spend another few minutes now and go over a bit some of the products that we carry. We carry many products, and some have CBD and some have other just outstanding ingredients, but we'll talk a little bit tonight about those products that have the CBD. And I believe we have several special offers that maybe somebody on the call can direct you to that are still in place until the end of this month. So we'll take a look at that. And one of the wonderful products, and we can't say the word pain when we're talking about any of these things. So when you're sharing, be sure to say the word discomfort. We want to try to be more compliant. There's this, I think Zip Away is what they changed it to instead of using the word pain. And it comes in a cream in a little kind of a tub, and it comes in a dropper bottle. So whatever is your preference, but it has three times the release for both acute and chronic discomfort with no toxic chemicals or additives and a number of wonderful, not only organic ingredients, but additional certified essential oils. And boy, I had an opportunity to start to use this and share with my patients and my friends, and it is fabulous. So it's called Zip Away. So you may want to take a look at that, and I think there's a special going on now. And then we have our oils that come in a dropper bottle, and that's the RMX CBD Level 2, and that has, it's 1 ounce, and it has 300 milligrams of CBD, and you basically take 10 drops under the tongue twice a day, and that delivers about 10 milligrams of CBD hemp. And then the Level 3 It also comes in a 1 ounce bottle, and you take the same amount under the tongue, but it delivers 50 milligrams of this hemp daily. So those are two fabulous, and their bottles are small enough. You can put it in your purse, put it in your pocket, and take it with you. Then they have the Belladerma, and the Belladerma, it comes in an ounce, and it has 300 milligrams of the CBD. And here again, you take 10 drops under the tongue twice a day, and it delivers 10 milligrams of hemp. And it's a wonderful anti-aging formula, and it tightens up that skin from within. And it comes with some other wonderful all-organic essential oils and herbs and so forth to as an adjunct. So you can kind of look at that, and that's something that I think everybody can use. And then we have three of our nano-enhanced. Remember, I talked about the nanoparticles, chunking them down really small so that they're more bioavailable, so that you absorb them and they get into the bloodstream quickly. So these nano-enhanced are wonderful CBD products. There's one level one, and that's just kind of for daily maintenance. And there's level two, and that's a little bit more. If you have some challenges and you want more health support, that would be level two. It's a little more potent. And then you have extreme support, level three, and that's even more potent. And, you know, basically these CBD products are helping with emotions and helping balance your organs and your hormones and your immune system, nervous system, respiratory system, digestive system, endocrine system, and this whole endocannabinoid system. So just adding these to your diet, to your daily regimen of what you're doing, will give you a much better quality of life. And then there's a product called Women's Total Balance, and this is fabulous. This will also help with hormonal balance and menstrual cramps and libido and skin and hair and nails. It help with hot flashes, help you get a restful sleep. You know, many women get a certain age and they suddenly have trouble sleeping and falling asleep, and this helps with that. Also helps to balance the thyroid gland and the whole endocrine system. And this comes in liquid formula with a dropper, and it also has these wonderful organic ingredients that include coconut oil and frankincense and borage oil and fatima and an orange oil and moringa oil, and it's providing 5 milligrams of this nano CBD daily, and this is a fabulous formula for women. So you might want to look at that and explore that. And then there's I love the name of this, Hemp Tabulous, and it's for extreme hair growth. And it's also in a liquid form and an oil form with a dropper. And this is wonderful for having thicker and longer and stronger, healthier hair, the faster hair growth, and, you know, helps to, you know, with hair loss problems. And this is a fabulous formula as well. And then we have a new product, and I believe this is on special this month, and it's our Nano Silver product. And I think this is something everybody should have in your medicine cabinet. And here again, it's most of you know about colloidal silver. You might know the story of colloidal silver back in the days when the plague was rampant. Everybody was getting sick and dying, and they wondered why this whole group of monks were not getting sick. They weren't being affected, and they found out that because they drank out of silver goblets, somehow this silver was protecting them and enhancing their immune system. So, you know, basically, as far back as 5,000 years ago, the ancient Chinese were aware of this antibacterial properties of silver, and they used it in the preservation of food and milk, among other things. And in 1978, the March issue of the Science Digest featured an article, and it was entitled Silver, Our Mightiest Germ Fighter. And one of my favorite authors, Dr. Robert O. Becker, wrote the book, The Body Electric, and wrote a book called Cross Currents, stated that all strains of pathogens resistant to other antibiotics were killed by silver. Now, don't you think that's important right now? We have so many antibiotic-resistant bacteria and microbes right now, and there's nothing that'll take care of it. And the medical, conventional medical model, you know, doesn't really know about or doesn't teach you about silver. So you might want to take a look at that and have that in your medicine cabinet. And basically, there are three different grades or types of this processed silver. One is colloidal silver, and that's electronically processed to a very fine state that is suspended. You know, colloidal is something suspended in the liquid. And due to this electronic charge, it kind of holds its individual character and it settles very slowly. Then the second form is ionic silver, and this is electrical currents pass through it, so it's an electronically processed silver, and it's further broken down into a free electron or this subatomic particle, and that exists in solution, so that's even more bioavailable. And then the third is what we have. We have the nano silver, and of course that's the best because it's, you're again chunked down into little bitty particles that we absorb much more effectively. And I tell you, I have used, of course, it's my first line of defense when I'm thinking of getting a cold or, you know, I've got a sick animal. I don't run and get antibiotics. I try the natural things first. I'll often use oregano oil, and I'll use wild bear garlic, and I'll always use this silver product. And I had in the past used a different product, and now I'm going to totally switch to this. So, you know, it will help your immune system, so you might fight off some of these colds and flus. And I don't know if any of you had this horrible flu bug or whatever it was that was going around this year, but I'll tell you, it really took people down, and people were, you know, coughing and sneezing, and they couldn't get rid of it 5, 6, 7 weeks. So basically, this silver product will be absolutely excellent. I use it as a mouthwash, a gargle. You can, you know, put it in your pet water if they have any type of maybe infection or something, and that will help them. So these are some of the products, and we have so many amazing products, but I just wanted to share with everybody some of the CBD-based products that we have for you to research. So I just want to say to everybody, I'll stay on and answer any questions, but do your due diligence, compare what we have to what's out there, and you'll find that ours are so much more potent and powerful and natural and efficient and affordable. So I'm going to end my little presentation now and be around to answer any questions if you like.
Dr. Kelly!
Hi there.
Dr. Kelly, you have been incredible.
Thank you so much to our sponsors, Frenchie's Wonders, Healthy Place Botanicals, for sponsoring this segment of the A News You Can Use podcast. You can join the Healthy Place Botanical Educational Informational Calls that happen every Thursday evening at 8 p.m. Central Standard Time. The number to call The number to call each week is 774-220-2200. There's no code. That number again is 774-220-2200. Information on why I am involved with Healthy Place Botanicals, because it heals. The products heal you. It's a necessary thing. Get off of these over-the-counter drugs and go natural. And hear from the experts, though. So, again, that's 774-220-2200. Thank you. Helen Marie and James Dickerson introduced me to Healthy Place Botanicals. I'm grateful that they did. I'm always seeking to make better choices with my physical health and the things that I intake into my body, knowing that everything that I intake affects me mentally, spiritually, as well as physically. So when they told me about Healthy Place Botanicals, I was interested because I would say that I am a cannabis connoisseur. So I understand that this new technology and how we are intaking cannabis and THC and CBD and those things, how it affects my body in certain ways, and I've noticed great benefits. So therefore, when they offered the opportunity for me to own my own Healthy Place Botanicals CBD oils dispensary, I hopped on that, and I've shared it with my peers who I know might be interested, and I'm sharing it with you. That's why I've shared the call with Dr. Kelly with you today, because it's important that we equip ourselves with all the tools and knowledge and wisdom necessary to make wise choices for ourselves and for our families. And now if there's something that is on the market that is healthy and providing wellness for you, those are good things. As well as if there are things on the market that are declining your health, then obviously those are things and choices that you have to learn and figure out how to put those down. So I thought it within a world where Black people's health is declining, we are obese, the obesity rates are high, I felt, you know, that, and just ailments, just diseases and ailments is just so rampant, especially in the Black communities. You know, we exercise less, we eat more. and I'm a witness to it. I'm no exception to the rule. So Healthy Place Botanicals, the oils, the teas, they really do help with discomfort, with your ailments. And on another episode, I did play a testimonial. This week, I'm playing a call. And what I would like for you to do is listen to a call yourself every Thursday evening, 8 p.m. Central Standard Time. You can call with us at 774-220-2200, no code necessary, and join the Healthy Place Botanicals educational training call and get an understanding of what CBD oils are doing to aid the health of people, how people's ailments and diseases are being healed and their lives are being transformed with this opportunity. So again, you can call every Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central Standard Time, at the number 774-220-2200. It's important that if you find that this opportunity with Healthy Place Botanicals is for you, that you reach back out to me, friend share, and call me at 314-690-8765, 314-690-8765, so that I can aid you in joining this wonderful community of healers, Healthy Place Botanicals. My website is frenchieswonders.healthyplacebotanicals.com. That's frenchieswonders.healthyplacebotanicals.com. botanicals.com. Thank you.
Free your mind while it's time.
What's up with that?
I got one thing on my mind.
What's up with that?
Revolution.
Yo, that's Pharaoh Chiroba.
Please make me die a thousand deaths in a day, and then I won't jump in the front while
you're put it down for the new time.
Put it down for the new time.
Assalamu alaikum. Peace. Shalom, shalom. Hotel.
Yeah, MIDT Records.
B&B Production.
Venus Hot Top.
Rhythmic Sign.
Love to rap.
Yo, you check it out.
Check it out.
At all your local neighborhood stores.
Dr. Umar Johnson on church politics, parents, their black boys in schools. Recorded by BNS LLC and published on the BNS LLC YouTube page, April 28th, 2017. Thank you, Dr. Umar.
Right. Living mansions, strip malls, college apartments, raising the property value. And then guess what? They end up pushing out the same people who fight against the gentrification. In other words, God's money is going to double for you. We had to be the church. We had to be the corporate police. Only the one. Money is the rule. That's what they want. Money is not the rule. I have no goddamn money is the rule.
Thank you. financial. And because marriage is financial, if you suffer, you be married for investing in another person. So the black man marries that she down. He's investing in us. Now let's go a step further. Women live longer than men, right? The black woman on average lives longer than the black man. And the white woman on average lives longer than the white woman. So if I marry a white woman, Michael Jordan for Tay Diggs or Charles Barkley, Cuba Gooding Jr., Sidney Poitier, Kobe Bryant, James Earl Jones, how the hell can King Chop be Chop?
Does the monkey have a smaller nose rather than a back? And if you shave the hair off of it, it's right. See, the fur black on me. But when you shave it off, the body is pale white. So whose ancestor is really the monkey? And see, the problem you call it. See, this is why I'm feeling refreshed with other smart as all we can. But yes, this is why. Great men. My mother's called me up. She said, Dr. Johnson, I love you, brother, but my son is he's questioning himself right now. And I want to bring him to FDMG. Will he be alive? Sure. She said, but you don't believe in homosexuality. I do. So why is my son alive if you don't believe? Because your son ain't gay. He's confused.
Yeah.
Black children, babies don't have an identity, y'all. Young children ain't got no kind of identity. But when you get bombarded with social media that has the LGBT agenda, when you get bombarded with cable and TV and radio and hip hop movement, have you seen how the male? Then you start questioning gay boys can come to my school, and guess what? I don't even have to talk to them about homosexual. All I have to do is show them the divinity in African manhood, and they'll come back to where they're going. It is nature's design that people curve to the truth if you give to them. Oh,
yeah.
Confusion cannot stay one day with the truth. But the problem with that, you don't want to know the truth, because knowing the truth means you're going to have to get up and be responsible for what happens. Brothers and sisters, last year, black women, I love my sisters, but you spent $9 million on meeting her last year.
It was $5. $5.
Bro. I'm not going to buy any. I love her. If you permed out, you're fine with me. But you grew up in my church, I'm 40 years old. But my sisters, you're 40 years old, you come from a time where women were made to believe that the Eurocentric female beauty standard was for everybody. Right? So I'm not knocking those sisters to hear the leading process. And brothers, you got to be slow to bring her into natural hair. Because anybody who knows hair, and I'm a barber, if you know hair, you know what? And sometimes there can be some stout children. It's all right, ladies. Some of y'all got stout trauma. See, that's why when it's time for Dr. Umar to get married when I found my queen, I'm not asking the question. Y'all ask how much money you make, how many kids you got, where you work, how many groups. They didn't ask, let me see your scalp.
Thank you, Dr. Umar Johnson. Y'all check him out. Dr. Umar Johnson at yahoo.com or 844-4-D-R-U-M-A-R. Thank you so much.
St. Louis dropping, popping.
Black bodies on the line. Let the creator elevate your mind.
New hits like this.
Strike three, you're out. No mistake. That's the way the bitch break.
My old man. Sleeping in his
the
dreams.
The redemption song by the Venus.
Sometimes grumbling and complaining, but always keeping on. A garden of fragrant flowers. Then you. Woman, child,
last poet, you know it.
Flowering garden of my heart. And my heart opened.
Pick it up at your local
Jam on it.
Get down. Let me rock it to the rhythm of the funk. It's at the pump.
Jam On It by New Clues. And welcome back to the News You Can Use podcast. Did you know that your support keeps this podcast alive, keep episodes getting recorded, new content created, research, just gives me the power and the energy to continue to create more news you can use. Time that I, the hours per episode and per marketing sessions that I spend creating this for you takes away from me participating in any other income driven activities. So your support is needed to sustain future episodes of the News You Can Use podcast, and also for leveling up, because I want to make this better for you. I have a logo getting worked up for you and connecting with other vendors so that we can really just be set up just like the, when I talk about sponsorship, we can set up just like the radio stations do. The radio stations come and they show up, they set up a whole music DJ, have a DJ to attract business to to drive clients and customers to your store or your physical location. And that's the whole point of the News You Can Use podcast. And so your support is needed. You can contribute monthly by clicking the Support This Podcast button on the Anchor app. When you give $9.99 monthly, I get, as the creator, get 13% more per dollar. So I'm really grateful for you, and continue to give and show your support and love. Thank you. Engage. Let's connect. Ujamaa Cooperative Economics.
Stay Flow by Solange. What up, Texas? Hello.
Yeah. girl with dreams, 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 they come a long way. A long way of today. Dreams, they come a long way of today. Dreams, they come a long way of today. They come a long way. They come a long way.